Hello everyone, MessyPlays here, back at it again. How are you doing today? I'm playing Horizon Zero Dawn. I've just stocked up and I've made a pointer on the map, which is show me another cauldron site. The cauldron sites allow you to override more animals. I'm in trouble. The birds have seen me. Oops. Well, that probably helped. If I could have a steed right about now, it might help.
If the machine charges, it'll flatten it to understand its way.
You dumb animal. I could easily kill them, but I want to save my ammo, because obviously once you get into these cauldrons, there's no escape. Now that seems slightly elevated. Why would they let me get up here? There's no handholds. I'm sorry I do that a lot. I mentally feel it makes me go fast. It's nice to stay down low as well. Okay, let's kill that rabbit. Is it gone? Come on, I hit it there. Sorry. I really need fox skin and a fish bone. Now what we've got around here? They're not making this easy. I wonder if this is lower level than the last one, because the last one had insane security. I wonder if he'll come in with me. Think he'll come in with me if I hack him? Come on then, Chuck. I think that was a raccoon. Damn it. They're really good. Can't get up there. Okay, can I expand any pouches? No, I still need a fucking fish bone. Fox skin. I just picked up a raccoon. How did I not get the raccoon skin if I picked up a raccoon just now? That's weird. Have I got to smack it or something? The game never explains simple concepts like this. I've literally just killed a raccoon, so why haven't I got a raccoon skin? Guys. Could do with a bridge. Is that the way out? Because I think I could, like, you know, force my way over there if I really wanted to. I don't want to go down there. Not sure what I'm meant to do. I thought I could hear one of his. Oh, that's mine. Don't shoot him. Am I meant to go down there? I don't know. I doubt it. I could definitely brute force it by climbing down the side of the mountain. I can see the rappel thing there. I think it's a rappel thing. Let's just see what's down here.
Some kind of liquid flowing through that pipe.
Well, I'm committed now, aren't I? Its direction.
Looks like things are going my way.
Okay, so there's going to be a few puzzles like this. The design in this game is just incredible. This is very, it reminds me of Valve. Back when Valve... What the hell are you doing? Jump off! Back when Valve actually made games. Not just child casinos. Even stuff like this just boggles my mind how long this would take to, you know, like, animate. The amount of cables just entwining.
Need to find a way through that shell.
Just kill me. Just kill me. Kill me. Everything that could go wrong went wrong there. I want them little raptor bastards to take on the Sabertooth for me. Let's get this thing recharged. Is he gonna see me? me alone. Those cables don't fucking work. Look at it, you can still just run towards me. Let's get in here. He won't get in here, will he? Let's see if he can get in here. Not just yet. Come on. Okay. God, grab it. Oh, God. Nice. Okay, what do I do now? Dude, I'm going the wall. Yeah, I need to be up high, I guess. Oh shit. Does it realize the animation's going through a wall there? That's sloppy. Especially since I've been so good so far. Yeah, it's going through a massive texture there. That's a shame, but obviously the game's still amazing. No, it's going through on that side as well. Some help.
Look out below.
Yeah, just scream that, please.
Oh
Yeah, this is gonna be a boss. See if we can get him. Look at below! Where's the boss fight, man? We all know it's coming. Come on, that came through the ground, man. Come on. What's going on with the fucking issues here? Ain't no thing. I'm just trying to figure out where to go. My main problem right now, I don't think the Sabretooth can come up here. So I'm just wondering where the next objective is. I'm sure they said something about hiding in vents. Seriously, where do I go next? I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I'm pretty fucking pissed. Yeah, they're just trying to fucking do me in at this point. Damn, man. I had a ton of health before this shit. They'll go everywhere, even with the fucking cables on it. Can't get the fuck away from him. Pissing me off now. What's the point of these cables if you can just continually run forward? Seriously, they don't even fucking work. Fucking die! Just too stupid. Didn't need to go down like that. I didn't even know where to go, that's the problem. Like, where am I supposed to go?
Pass the test.
What test? What is this thing? I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. And it just doesn't tell you anything. Came through? I don't know. Guys, if the video runs out, I just want to thank you for being here.
That's where I need to go. The belly of this giant beast.
And catch me next time for some more Horizon Zero Dawn. Goodbye, guys.
Where I need to go.